There is a ship in Harbour Grace, it's been there for a while. To the people of the town, they hardly give a smile. They say it does stand out too much, you can see it from a mile. And soon they'll drag it out to sea and sink the noble Kyle. Now the Kyle's a ship that's been out to sea for many a long year. People that have sailed her decks said they never had to fear. She supplied our rugged coast from year to faithful year. And now she rots down in the bay, in the Harbour Grace and clear. Now she rots down in the bay, in the Harbour Grace and clear. Yeah, she rots down in the bay, in the Harbour Grace and clear, in the Harbour Grace and clear. Well, ships deserve an honored death and burial at sea, and yet their stories and their names live on in history. History books to children seem realistic not to be. Then the presence of the Kyle, my friends, for their bright eyes to see. And wooden seams no longer live within. Her worn out hull and worn down name can clearly still be seen. A fresh coat of paint and lettering will keep her for a while. And the Harbour Grace history books alive will keep the Kyle. And the Harbour Grace generation alive will keep the Kyle. Now she rots down in the bay, in the Harbour Grace clear. Yes, she rots down in the bay, in the Harbour Grace and clear.